I'm okay.
Wait.
Where are my headphones?
Alright. Jesus, after that. What an intro, right? What's up, guys? AlexCraft Gaming here. Yes, I changed my name from AlexCraft HD to AlexCraft Gaming. Just sounds better on the tongue. Now, control. Headphones check. Legs are not broken. Back still intact. Chair is broken. But that nothing new. And, yeah. Alright. Batman 3. Back at it again, Lego Batman 3. We beat the first episode, level, whatever you want to call it. And, now we're in the Batcave, so I guess now we just kind of, like, roam around. They didn't really give us, like, a particular thing to do, so I'm just going to kind of follow around what it tells me. Alright, cool, so we need the suit here. What are we going to do? What is this? Wizardry. I pressed a button, but what did that button do for me? Okay, that let me do that. Now am I good? Was that it? Oh, okay, cool. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit out of breath from that, that intro. I got teleported backwards, so. Oh, sweet, we got the power suit in this chair. If I don't die. Oh, what? It's like Batman and Iron Man had a kid. No, Batman, RoboCop, and Iron Man had a kid, and this is the outcome. Like, this is what happens. Okay, so now can I, like, blow stuff up? What does this tell me? Batmite. Batman can use his power suit to destroy silver Lego objects. Hold triangle as Batman or Robin to select different suits from your gadget wheel. Okay, cool. So now it looks like I can blow stuff up. So isn't that awesome? Watch this. What? That's awesome. Okay, cool. So you gotta give Robin, you gotta give the homie Robin something too, right? You can't just not give Robin something. There we go. What? Okay. Don't worry about that. That random bar that just appeared. Okay, cool. So I get to build something now. Robin doesn't get anything? Really? They're gonna do that to Robin like that again? Once again, he gets nothing cool. And, Batman always gets the good gear. That's okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and see what this does. Alright. Sweet. Blowing stuff up again. There we go. Alright, cool. Nope. Okay, that's gonna be the laser thing. This little thing here, right here. Not the laser. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. So now I think we can go invisible with this suit, if I'm not mistaken. Go ahead and press that. There we go. He presses two buttons on his wrist, then he's good to go. Now, that's Robin. There we go. Cool. I was about to say, they gotta give Robin something. It looks like there's a good amount of, the little button things we can collect in order to get stuff. So now let's go ahead and switch back into the power suit, Batman. Blow this up. How did that go out? Okay, there we go. Alright, cool. Now let's go ahead and press this lever. What? I can set TNT? Ryan, what are you doing? There. Batman! Cool, cool. Alright, now Robin, go ahead and do your thing. Jump in on that. Techno suit. Alright, what does a techno suit do? I'm sure I'm about to find out though. Oh, he looks so much cooler. He looks like the Saiyans. Is that what you call them? I've never seen Dragon Ball Z, but I know the little thing with the eye. I'm gonna stop because I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, what does this tell us to do? I didn't press anything. I'll press square to hit the little whatever. I don't know what this is. Do I just match the stuff? What? It tells me to press things. Square. Sure. Do I have to, like, align them? I'll have to press it when it gets. Okay, I see now. I see now. There we go. Cool. Cool stuff. That's not too hard. I was about to say, like, what are we even doing? What is that blue coin? Is that just for guidance? Oh, cutscene. Choking on my own spit, man. Is that like the Batcave thing? That's pretty cool. I'm gonna take a sip of some refreshing Dr. Pepper.
Some kind of spaceship.
Sponsor me.
His composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact.
You know you want to sponsor me.
Check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah, go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Yum. All right.
Okay. Sure. We're doing my idea.
How wonderful.
Change your mind about my idea?
Oh, no.
But, sir, your dinner. But it's your favorite, and I cut the crusts off.
He cut the crusts off, Batman. Don't be a jerk. It's Alfred. Come on, now. Alfred's got his black hair back. He doesn't have gray hair anymore. He's running some Bosley through it. He's doing a lot, man.
Watch out!
Alfred's the man. Come on, now. Batman's going crazy. And if I'm Robin and I have to fight Batman, it's done. Like, it's a wrap. We're gonna lose.
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. No use being stuck down here.
Maybe okay, cool. Yo, what? Okay, I kinda like Robin's thing now. Alright, he's got a few things going for him. What do we do now? He's setting a bomb now, and we're just chilling while bats attack us. Pressing square again! There we go. Okay. What does Alfred do? He's almost got like a Captain America feel to him. You see Adam West in the back. Balancing on the waterfall. Very nice touch. Alright. Does Alfred have something to do with fire? He's carrying around that tray, and it's like in the Marvel superheroes you could use Captain America's shield to like walk over or put out flames and stuff like that.
I'll get past those flames.
Yep, okay, cool. Alright, let me read this first to make sure I know what I'm doing. Alfred will automatically use his tray to shield himself from Lego flames. This allows him to cross Lego fire unharmed. Okay, so Alfred is unscathed by fire. Okay, cool. He just uses his little, like, serving thing. Batman doesn't seem to be having the best of days right now. And Alfred is turning into the real superhero of the series. I would actually like to play Alfred more, to be honest with you. I like his like little designs and stuff. Alright, what are we doing? What are we building, Alfred? Tell me he's building a missile. Oh, just water. Okay. Whatever. That's fine, too. I mean, a missile would have been cooler from Alfred, but that's okay. Alright, go ahead and get all these. Go break all this stuff because we didn't get the gold bar in the last episode, and I'm sad about that. If you haven't seen the last episode, the one before this, obviously, I'll leave the link in the description below for you guys. Go check it out. I also have a playlist in case you guys want to catch up on it. This is the second episode, so I mean, not much to catch up on. All right, it looks like there we go. What is this? Okay. Was that it? Simple enough, Robin. Alright, now it looks like we get to zipline up there. Sweet. Alright, cool. Now do we get to go attack Batman again? Hit him! Hit him, do something, Robin! He keeps planting dynamite. And he gets a smoke grenade. We didn't get that. When I was Batman, it didn't let me do smoke grenades. What? That's unfair, man. Alright, he doesn't seem too happy. Thanks. You're ruining your own place, Batman. So immature. Unprofessional is what it is. What is this? Okay. Whoa, what? Okay. Sweet. Okay, that was it, I guess. Now let's go fight Batman. Come on, Robin. Alfred.
Mr. Wayne. Mr. Wayne, I have your tray right here for you, sir. Mr. Wayne, where are you going?
So I'm more Australian than British.
Master Wayne.
Disappeared into that cave.
We can't follow him in the dark.
Alfred's British. Why do you have him with an American accent? English accent. Not English accent. I don't know. What is this? Illumination suit. Robin turns into a light bulb. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of cool, actually. That's kind of neat. I don't know why you would do that, like, just for this. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense why you would have Robin with a suit that just does nothing but light. I don't understand, but I mean,
hurry and save me.
Maybe it'll explain later. Alright, what does this tell us? Robin's illumination suit can light up areas normally too dark to see inside. Illumination suits only work for a limited time and require power cells. Okay. How do we get power cells? Whoa, what? Is there like a... Do I press something? How do I use it? That's a good question. Use it, Robin. It doesn't look like it's working too well. Alfred, do something. I don't know what that does, but I mean... Okay, what is this thing in the middle? Is that glow me or something? I don't know. What are we doing here?
You do believe in Batmite, right?
What? Okay, Lunar Tower requires power and sells the charge them. I got that. Yes, I'm aware of that. Okay. I don't know if that has anything to do, the flames have anything to do with it. Robin. Is that a power cell down there? Is that a power? That looks like a power cell. Okay, I got it now. Nice. Okay, so is this like charging him? Whoa, okay, yeah, okay, that's better animation for it. Like, have him really bright. Cool. Okay, nifty. Top and circle again. There we go. Cutscene.
Emergency Defense Protocol Code SJB99.
How does Robin get to say it?
Identify threat.
Batman. You won't hurt him, right?
Affirmative. Stun missiles only. Targeting computer locked. Initiating defense procedure.
So does this mean Robin could always do this? He could eliminate Batman and just...
Bat computer! Disable the Batmobile!
Like, darn, take it over? Late.
I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile okay. defense systems.
So Batman stole the Batmobile. Well, he didn't steal it. It's kind of his. But now we got to figure out how to stop him before he does something stupid. All right. Let's go ahead and stop him. Come on, Alfred. Don't just sit there. All right. Looks like we're going to need this for something. Go ahead and charge it up. Charge it up, Robin. Use your light bulb powers. There you go. Okay, get some of these guys. Oh, what is that? Alfred. What are you gonna do over here? So it looks like Alfred has to do something. What, does he just dig stuff up? What is that? Oh, okay, cool. So it's like a little hidden thing for him. Nice. Good job, Alfred. What is that? Okay, this looks like for you, Robin. Go ahead. Go with it. Yo, that is so cool. What? Is that a Robin on a surfboard? That is so dope. What? Yo, can I swim with this? No, I guess not. I guess I can't. That makes no sense. Why would you have a Robin that can't do that kind of stuff? What? What? He stunts on him too, though? Alright, well, what do we do with it? Like... Okay, I guess that had nothing to do with it, but I mean, I found out something cool. It just didn't, like, I guess, register with it? I'm not sure.
This is no time to go fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile.
Never knew there was a bat oath. Okay, so Batman's gone nuts from Brainiac. Now Robin is gonna use a boat to destroy the Batmobile. I don't know how this is gonna work out, but we'll find out, I guess. Okay. Sweet. Alright, cool. Yo! Okay, this is kinda cool, actually. Just wreck it. Just wreck it. There you go. Alright. He is, but it's okay. Just shh, Alfred. Don't worry about it. Motorcycle. What are we doing with it? What are we doing? Robin. Do I have to go up here, Alfred? It's gonna have to be you, my man. You're gonna have to use that that little tree. Go for it. Go, Alfred. Go, Alfred. Go, Alfred. Go. Build something. Build something. All right. Here you go. What are you building? What is this? What is this contraption? Alfred. Is it a bomb? Alfred, make a bomb. Master Wayne! Get those coins while you're up there, Robin. Get those coins. Go ahead and nab all those up. You just walked past them and didn't get any of those. We're not doing good for the coin thing. That's okay, though. Alright, I get to step on this one. Robin steps on the other one. Yeah, I like Alfred. I like his character. In the game. And in real life. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, so what is all this stuff? Just destroy everything. Just break it all, Alfred. It's okay. You know, this place was being built for years on end for Batman's secret hideout, but just destroy it. It's okay. More than likely, you'll have to repair it because Batman's too lazy to do it. Break it. Get this box right here too. Nothing? Okay, cool. Oh wow, that was such a good joke, Alfred. Manners, get it? Like, okay. That was worse than my jokes. That was pretty bad. Hop on it. Go for it, Robin. Go, 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 go! Come on! That's still not enough? Oh, come on, we could have shot those down. Come on, Robin. Just keep it going. Yeah, yeah, we'll be fine. Just don't worry about it, okay? You'll be good. Hey, alright, so those little red things, we need those. Robin's other suit can do those. Nah, I kind of want to get those, actually. Let's go ahead and do that. This hazard suit? There we go. Because that's a lot of the... Is that what this is for? Or do I build these? Nope. Okay, that's what it's for. Cool. Sweet. Sweet. Get them all. There you go. Okay, Alfred. Come up here. I need you real quick. Buddy. Fires. Nice. What the fire? Oh, my God. All right, so I guess stopping that. All right. There's something over here. What's the purpose? Okay, whatever. Alright, what does this do? Robin's technology suit can be used to call for his Toy Wonder robot. Hold circle to use. While the Toy Wonder, you can press circle to pass through small hatches and interact with tech panels. Okay, so that's what this thing is going to be used for. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and switch back. Wrong suit. Switch back to the techno suit. Sweet. I like this one best so far. The techno suit's awesome. Okay, cool. Oh, dude, that's sick. Come on, man. That's amazing. Okay, so now we gotta figure out what to do over here. Alright, is there a button I can press over here? Or something? Nope, nothing over here. Huh. What can I do over here that, like, lets me... Alright, so what over here? It said I can like press panels and things like that, right? Can I not? Can I break this? this looks like the bridge, and I'm gonna have to, you know, maneuver it around. Can I do something with this? There we go. Cool, cool. There it is. Go ahead and knock over the bridge. There you go. That's pretty cool. Alright. This way, what? Not Master Wayne, that's Alfred. What's his last name? Pennyworth? Pennyworth? I think it's Pennyworth. Alright.
Well, there goes our only chance.
The backup computer.
Yep, great.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Gotta build the backup computer with Robin's, awesome. Nope, we don't need the. Nope, stop it. There we go. Okay, we need the hazard suit. Robin, the janitor, has to come into play. Go ahead and knock it all out. There you go, Robin. There you go, just get it all done. Yo, we have 60? Oh my god. We have enough for like the next three levels. Nice. Pump out the trash. Robin. Okay, are we good? We're good, there we go. Backup computer, conveniently built with Robin's garbage. Very convenient. Alfred, do you get to do something cool? Or not? I guess that's fine too, Robin can do it. Batwing. Yo, what is this, Tron? This is actually kind of cool. I like. Alright, what are we doing now? Okay. So, we have to destroy these things? Alright, so it's like a puzzle again? Except we just have to like find a way to step on all the switches? That's not too bad, actually. Alright, come on. Okay. Nifty. Two. And the third one. I didn't know Batman had all this stuff in his cave. And I don't know where he went. Sweet. Sweet. Not a problem. Was that supposed to be hard? That was easy. Come on now. Batwing! Is it just gonna like fly into Batman's car? Go for it. Okay, sweet.
Before Master Bruce decides to destroy it.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Come on. How are we getting over there, though? Like that, I guess. Why couldn't we just do that for the other one instead of having little Robin go and, like, surfboard over there? That would have made more sense. Come on, Master Wayne, you get... Not Master Wayne, Alfred. Alfred says Master Wayne. You get to fly it this time. Robin gets left behind. Nice. Oh, the butler should get to kill him. That's only fair. There you go. Get wrecked, son. Come on. Beat by your own butler. He gets fried to death. And this is the end of Batman. He doesn't look very happy. He's okay, though. It's okay, Batman. Why do you gotta do all this? Unnecessary. Wet. Why can't he do this regularly? Why can't Batman have these powers on a normal day basis?
Oh my goodness!
I didn't know he could even do that!
Exactly! Why can't he do that for me? Batman always gets the cool stuff when you face against him.
Gotta be something messing with his mind.
I do hope Master Bruce...
Oh,
you
know.
I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping.
Yeah, that might be it, Alfred. You used the Batmobile for grocery shopping, and this is what happens. I don't know what to do. Oh, we have to go over there. Okay, cool. Alright, we just have to break this stuff? Okay. It looks like we can just go over there. Really? Really? Notifications. Not needed right now. I apologize. I'm trying to figure out. Okay, cool. So that thing over there is what we need? Okay, so we just have to dodge a bunch of stuff until it gets, like, where he needs to go.
Now is our chance.
We have to be sure this is going to work.
Okay.
For Master Bruce's sake.
So the, how did he know? Okay, I guess bats and light won't work.
Must strike now, sir.
Go! Go, Robin! The one and only time you may have a chance to actually do something decent. Oh, hitting Batman like that? You're gonna get wrecked, Robin. You gotta watch your ground. What's so funny? No! Oh my god. I just got dumped on. What are we doing? Stop! Alfred's over there doing absolutely nothing. Okay. Come on, drop the next thingy. Drop the next panel. The spotlight. Oh no! Alfred dies because of bats. Wow. No, swarm him off. Yeah, Alfred keeps dying. We can't be having that, Alfred. Just basic maneuvering. Just bob and weave, Alfred. Just bob and weave. There we go. Oh, right on top of me. And I get wrecked. Go. Sweet, hurry up. You can build a little bit faster than that, though, Robin. I gotta admit, a little bit slow with your craft. There we go. Punch him. Stop the cutscene. Come on. We have to kill him.
Your dinner is getting cold.
And Alfred, the only thing he's worried about is his dinner getting cold. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, one more time. And Alfred just keeps dying over and over again. Alright. Dodge the bats. Literally. And then Alfred gets wrecked again. Come on now, Alfred. It's like the fifth time you died today. Let's go. Oh! So now he actually is a Batman. Man of the Bats. Alright. Assemble it! Go! What is this one gonna be?
Is that a jukebox? Really weird day.
Really? The old school Batman theme. This, I don't know if that's copyright or not. That's not. This isn't gonna be copyright stuff. That's generic music. I didn't hear anything. Come on, I don't think that's copyright, because that's kind of in-game and it's technically modified. There we go, punch him. That's it. Okay, cool.
Batman, wait! It's me! Robin! You know, Tim Drake!
Tim Drake?
We're a team! Remember? We're supposed to fight the bad guys! Please!
He's not your friend.
I'm your friend.
Too bad. Chokes him down.
Sorry.
Back sorry.
Cancel defense protocol.
Protocol canceled.
To Alfred.
But just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
I don't need friends.
I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with
it. I was about to say, he said sorry. That's,
Batmobile shorted out.
Sympathy?
Charge must have counteracted the
regret? I don't know. What
sure
emotion
was
that?
Speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
Thank you, Alfred.
The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
He doesn't look very happy.
No pictures, please.
Hawkman! The Flash is set up. You got Superman, Aquaman stuff. What? Is that really his secret entrance? Hawkman!
Hmm.
What? Okay, yeah, there's Killer Croc. I was about to say, I wonder where they went.
Sorry about that.
Oh, boy. Whoa.
That strength of yours will come in handy once we're on the Watchtower. With the power of its binary fusion cannon, I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Joker's a little bit funny. Oh god. Breaking bats. Alright, cool. Nice. We didn't get nowhere near the amount that we needed. But, oh god, we only had 34%. That's pretty bad. That's really bad, actually. Adam West in peril. Mini kit. We got one of them. That's okay. We'll get better, okay? We'll get some more sooner or later. We got Alfred in the mix, though. That's awesome. We did get Alfred. We got a Lego brick. And yeah, that's that level, guys. So if you guys like this video, be sure to leave it a like. If you hated it, absolutely leave a dislike. That's okay too. And let me get my position so that way I can teleport back, because you know you gotta teleport how you came in. So let me see if I can teleport out how I came back out. I'm gonna leave like this. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!